His feet were torn at Easter morn. She bowed.